I am Chiyene Trinie Dhea Suryana, and now I'm here at the Victoria University of Sorong. As you know, that Victoria University is a private university located in Sorong City, West Papua. It's been 14 years, right on this day, 5 June 2008, Victoria University of Sorong stands firmly in providing education in Papua. And now, I want to tell you guys about the activity or the event that was doing during this Natalis Victoria University, the 14 years. Guys, now I will ask one of the students of Victoria University, and she is Cindy Angriani Isak from Study Program of English Department. So here we go. So guys, now I will ask one of the students of Victoria University, and she is Cindy Angriani Isak from English Department. Hi, Sis Cindy.
Hi.
How are you today?
I'm good.
Okay. So I will ask you some questions. The first question is, what is the purpose of the event in this Natalis Victoria University?
Maybe to make a good relationship from student, lecturer, and others.
Okay. And where is the event be held?
At Victoria University.
Okay, it's fun, right?
Yes.
Okay, when did the event take place?
It started from Saturday 4 June until Monday 6 June.
Okay, and who plays an important role in this activity or this event, and who is the chairman of this committee for this event?
The participant is all people in this campus. The committee from the event is this
And the last question, how do you feel if you being participate for this event?
I'm so proud.
Okay.
And I'm so happy.
Okay. Thank you, Sis Cindy.
Thank you.
Good luck for your study. Okay, guys. So I think that's enough information for you about Victoria University, and I hope the best for Victoria University in the future. I am Trinie Dhea Suryana, and thank you so much for watching. Bye.